How's it? Thank you. Till I got you. This is Clough High School and Clough Senior Primary. And this school is one block from my house. So it's really close. Now I'm on my way to my mom's house. Just gonna say hello to my mom. You can see this road is really, really small. It's nice. This is the entrance to my mom's house. Here we go. There we are. There's my mom's house over there. We're on our way now to the pavilion. So I'm just gonna show you the whole way there so you can get a good understanding about how far we travel in South Africa just to go to a shop. everywhere in South Africa we've got speed bumps. There's no way of getting around them. So I've just left my mom's house.
One of the top tunes to come out of 2010, no doubt, it is the Temper Trap on 5FM with Love Lost.
Let's Brazil flag.
Go to the phone lines. Hello, Robin. How are you, Robin?
Hi, guys. I'm fine. How are you?
All the cars in South Africa used to have flags on them when we had the World Cup. So you'll see this car in front of us. It's still got its Brazil flag on because they obviously were Brazilian supporters.
Okay.
And they do a good job, so here we go, your opportunity to prove
this car in front of us is the Toyota Fortuna, which is one of the best selling cars in South Africa at the moment. The channel we're listening to now is 5FM, the radio station. Now we're about to go past the...
You did well because you put us back on
the... On the train station, the name of the train station is called Stoker's. Because we have a restaurant here called Stoker's. So you can have a look at that there. I don't know if you can see it. There's the one of the trains, very old trains. So much traffic here on this bridge because everyone wants to turn the same way. I saw a cyclist that used to be a customer from Lee Cycle Centre where I used to work. There's so many customers that live here in Kloof. You can have a look at all this traffic in front of us. And this is just in Kloof. So you can see that there are a lot of people in a very small place. But the population density is not as high as Ecuador. Here you've got a lot more open spaces and everything. Here we're going past the Kloof Field Shopping Center, the main mall in Kloof. There we're going past Wimpy and all the shops inside Kloof Mall. Here's the petrol station. And now we're gonna head off onto the freeway.
Okay, so myself and I are off to try and find.
So now we're going at 60 kilometers per hour. Now we're up to 80. And then we just speed on. take you down one of the most famous hills in the whole of Durban. The freeway that we're on at the moment is the M32. As far as I know. And this road takes us all the way down to Durban. You can have a look at this little red car next to us here. It's an old MG, I think. Yeah, an MGA. There's a lot of nice old cars here that people collect and they drive them every now and then, but it's very unusual to see during the week. They normally only drive them on a Sunday. So this is a very steep hill. And it's a very dangerous road also. We have a lot of accidents on this road. Right here, there's been a lot of accidents right here. Lots of trucks crash. You can see there's a truck coming up there. It's a very dangerous road, and there's a lot of traffic. Past the city of Pinetown. So we're not in Kloof anymore, we're going into Pinetown. I don't know if you saw the sign. And we're on our way to Westville, because Pavilion's in Westville. Now the speed limit's 100 kilometers per hour, so we can go a bit faster. Pretty good in South Africa. If I want to go faster, they just let me go through. It's very easy. I just flash my lights and then they go around. I go to the left. But this guy doesn't want to change lanes.
Good afternoon, I'm Poppy Njongwa, and the 9 teachers at the False Bay College in Khayelitsha on the Cape Flats have been suspended for an incident relating to the public sector strike. The teachers, believed to be SATU members, received letters of suspension earlier today.
You can see how big all the trucks are in South Africa. They're not small little trucks like in Cuenca, they're really big. And we also have special roads just for big trucks in some places in the country. If they're too big, they're called abnormal, and then we have another road for them. They can't go on normal roads. Now we're joining the other freeway called the N3. Going over the Paradise Valley Nature Reserve. This bridge is built on top of a huge nature reserve. So it's the bridge that we just crossed is about 50 meters or 60 meters high. It's a very high bridge. Now we're going at 130 kilometers per hour. Behind me, they want to go faster than me. Even though the speed limit's 120, it's not abnormal for people to go 140, 160. But you can't do it all the time, because then the police will catch you and then you go to jail. Or you have to pay a lot of money. Now, that big building ahead of us is the pavilion. Now we're at the pavilion.
Take a look at this.
This used to be the bigger shopping centre in Durban, but now there's another bigger one called Gateway, which is pretty far from here. It's about 30 kilometres from here, so it's very far. But in this area, on this side of Durban, on the Inner West we call it, this is definitely the bigger shopping centre in this area. And I think there are still a lot more people that go to this shopping centre rather than Gateway, even though Gateway is a lot bigger than this shopping centre. Now we're on top of the shopping centre. I just saw a customer that I want to sell a DVD to. And he's right there. this guy's told me I've got a parking space. And that's that. We're here, surrounded by BMWs. Really good example of what cars we have in South Africa. Car in front of us is BMW. Then, car next to us, BMW. And that car there, BMW. And that's all.